Hello friends, general treatment of aromaticity of benzene. Molecular orbital treatment of benzene provides reason for the aromaticity of benzene. Overlap of common region of like phases. When remaining valence electron of 2pz orbital of each carbon atom of benzene overlap, they form bonding molecular orbital. It occurs when common regions of like phases overlap. Greater overlap results in the formation of pi bonding orbitals. Nodes in hexatriene. Let take example of hexatriene. Hexatriene is a simple organic molecules. 6 partially filled p orbitals are arranged in hexatriene like this. In hexatriene, node is put in the center. Nodes are arranged symmetrically with respect to center of the orbital. Lower energy molecular orbitals have zero node between the individual p orbitals. In hexatriene, 5 nodes are possible. Let us dive into structure of benzene. Cyclic pi system and nodal planes in benzene. It is impossible to draw a cyclic pi system with one node in case of benzene. Instead, nodal planes are drawn. Arrangement of 6 partially filled p orbitals of each carbon atom of benzene. We can pass the nodal planes through 2 places. Through bond. When nodal plane is passed through bond, cuts the structure into 2 symmetrical regions through atom. Nodal plane can also be passed through atoms. And when it is passed through atoms, the orbitals of that atom at the corner are ignored or they are not represented. Let us dive into molecular orbital treatment of benzene. There are 6p atomic orbitals which are partially filled in case of benzene. When these 6p orbital overlap, they give rise to 3 bonding molecular orbital of lower energy and 3 antibonding molecular orbital of higher energy. Let us dive into detail of these orbital, how they are formed. The molecular orbitals are arranged according to increasing energy values. Representation of 6p orbitals of benzene. Individual orbitals have 2 type of phases, that is positively and negatively charged or unlike phases. The positively charged phase is represented by blue lobe, while negatively charged phase is represented by light green with negative sign. When all the like phases overlap completely, they give rise to bonding molecular orbital. And in this case, like phases overlap with each other with no nodes. As a result, this bonding molecular orbital has the lowest energy and it is represented by pi 1. When one nodal plane is passed through the bonds of the benzene, then phases get reversed or flipped. Now there are different phases. When different phases overlap with each other, a destructive interference takes place. Here is destructive interference as 2 different types of phases are overlapping. And here is constructive interference, where 2 like phases are overlapping. Overall, in this structure, more of the constructive interference is taking, more of the like phases are overlapping. As a result, bonding molecular orbital is formed with one nodal plane. This orbital is represented as pi 2. When nodal plane is passed through the atoms, then there is flipping of the phases. Here, the reverse of this will be as following, and there will be no orbitals on the corners of the carbon atoms. They are being ignored. Over here, there is overlapping of like phases as well as unlike phases. However, constructive interference dominates. As a result, bonding molecular orbital is formed, and this bonding molecular orbital is represented as pi 3. As there is one nodal plane in pi 2 and pi 3, so their energies are same, or they both have equal energies. These three orbitals are known as bonding molecular orbital. Now we shall discuss antibonding molecular orbitals. When two nodal planes are passed through the diagonal, flipping of like phases take place. More overlapping of unlike phase or destructive interference dominates here, which promotes antibonding molecular orbitals. Here are two nodal planes. As a result, energy of this structure is more. Antibonding molecular orbital is represented as pi 4 asterisk. It has more energy than bonding molecular orbitals. In this structure, two nodal planes are placed, one through the diagonal and other through the atoms. Here, overlapping of majority of unlike phases or opposite phases takes place. Destructive interference takes place as flipping causes reverse of like phases. It has energy equal to 4 pi asterisk and represented by pi 5 asterisk. Three nodal planes are passed through the structure of benzene. Maximum destructive interference or the overlapping of unlike phases takes place here. So this structure has highest energy due to three nodal planes, and it is represented by pi 6 asterisk, and these three bonds are known as antibonding molecular orbitals. Degenerate orbitals, the orbitals having same or equal energies, are known as degenerate orbitals. In case of benzene, two bonding molecular orbitals, that is pi 2 and pi 3, have equal energy. So they both are degenerate orbitals, as they have one nodal plane each, while pi 4 asterisk and pi 5 asterisk have equal energies, as they both have two nodal planes each.